Hello, folks. I'm gonna have to start Skyrim all over again. I was nearly finished as well, but I had to thingy my Windows, upgrade my Windows. Well, not upgrade it. Go to Windows 7 64-bit because I was 32-bit, and I wanted to put more RAM. Stuff in it. Helps upgrade it basically. So this is why this has started up again. So I'll be quietly listening to this. Obviously after all of this kind of stuff, after I complete the story, I will be doing Dawnguard and Dragonborn as well. Whichever comes first. Probably Dawnguard. Let's do it.
Awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth. Tosh, the vines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still thinking of me. Juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they,
Daddy?
Where are they going?
To go inside, little girl.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
All right then.
Raelof of Riverwood,
There he is.
No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Halt!
Everybody. Yes, they are, mate.
Anyone else feel like running?
Yes.
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Character creation. Who will we be? Argonian. Lizard person. Bryn. Show up, Bryn. Fuck God sake. In addition to the quick and precise grasp of spellcraft, even the humblest of Hyrox Britons can boast the resistance to magic. Britons call upon the dragon skin bird to absorb spells. No, almost not all the stuff from magic attacks, their natural resistance to fire. I can call upon their ancestors' wrath to surround themselves in fire. Okay. Ulmar. Some kind of wild and right. Imperial. Shoot diplomats, traders, they're skilled with combat and magic. Anywhere, gold cut. Always need to find a few more. They can call upon the voice of the Emperor to calm an enemy. Quick Adrian. Nah. Any of your Nords of Skyrim? Earth Guardian, who's that? The talent is warriors, taking his battle card. Alright. Dragon Tail Mines, obviously. Never went an orc before. I'm a wood elf. Wood elf's not what I fancy. You know what, we'll just go our usual, we'll just go Nord. Obviously male presets. Right, of course the first one's the best one there, skin tone. Nord to a pale. First one will do. Nah. Oh fuck. God dang it. I'm going away now. Just ignore that. Complexion. Dark. Yep, dark. Dark colour. Obviously dark. Really noticeable. I'll get some war paint. That one will do for now. War paint color red. Sick man. Tell you what, I've come back to this and I've got the settings. God damn it, man. People just want me far too much. Hold on, give me a second. I'm struggling here. I'll come back to this and cut the settings. Sorry, guys. Hello guys, welcome back. Sorry about that. Had a little bit of a thing to do. Right, let's get back to where we were. Right. It's fine. What's a big one? That'll do, okay, aye. Mm-hmm. I can't be bothered with all this rubbish. Eyes, eye shape. Mm-hmm. Alright, that's fine. No shit. Ah, fuck it, that'll do. Alright, what we got? Come on, give me something cool. Right, we'll go for... That'll do, fuck it. That. And alright. That'll do is finish and name the character. That can have an odd name. I have no idea. Yeah, this will do. Just the usual. There we go.
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, Kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
for
you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags.
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What happened to that guy's body? Did they move it or what? He's still lying there. That guy's got a cloak. A cowl on. Like,
what in oblivion is that?
A
sentry,
dragon.
What do you see?
Holy shizzle.
Legends be true.
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now. Up to the tower. Let's go.
All right then. Whoa.
in on the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
Hammond, you need to get over here. Now!
That I bought. You're doing great.
Toro! Stop! Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Okay. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's God.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
God damn. What the hell? Well, that escalated quickly.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Would you kindly?
Those binds aren't going to cut themselves. There you go. You may as well take Gunyar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
Thank you, Gunyar.
All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
No, man, it ain't open.
Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Oh shit.
Come on,
it's the Imperials!
Keep moving!
They cover!
Get this gate open!
Freedom of Sovngarde!
This is what you want, huh?
Well, we're not going now.
Stormcloaks! Filthy traitors!
Done. Let's get moving.
Troll's blood. Hear that? Come on.
Let's see what magic we've got. Destruction. Flames, of course.
Something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open. With some picks. Might need that gold. Once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Great then. Spain and all. I'm going to end it here, and I'll see you in the next episode, guys. Thanks very much for watching. See you later.